what is this? Alright guys, analyzing. Camille top, he banned Jax. Talon mid, Warwick jungle, Varus Gragas bot. What am I even talking about? I'm locking Riven anyways, I'm a one trick. Three things to note about the Camille matchup, okay? You guys listening? Camille's passive in the early game has an 18 seconds cooldown. Her W, 17 seconds cooldown. Her E, 16 seconds cooldown. My E, 10 seconds cooldown. What does that mean? I want to try and use my passive to proc her E. I want to use my E to proc her passive. Anyways.
Every move you made, I was watching you.
Warwick top, GG. All that just to line against Warwick top, by the way. This Warwick is playing without flash or barrier. You know what you do against Warwick without flash barrier? You kill him level 2. Warwick is one of the strongest level 1 champions. But Riven is one of the strongest level 2 champions. Let's go. No flash, no barrier. I one-shot him. I one-shot him level 2. Watch this. Are you guys focusing? Me neither. The wave isn't there yet. You might want flash. That's a little late. I guess I'm getting ready to kill this little piggy at level 2. Let's go.
Learn of your mistakes.
Flip-flop eater. Thank you for the prime. All right, let's focus here, guys. Let's focus. Play for level 2, one-shot him, okay? Okay. No bone plating. Don't want to trade into his Q. Bitte Helfe. Level timers, level timers, right here. Punch your burrito! Suck it, bitch! Whoosh! Whoosh! By the way, his entire wave is still alive. Oh my days, is it over? Oh my days, is it over, guys? I lose 1 million. He lost the full extra wave. Online, that's for you. Now he slow pushes wave, hard push next, and get the reset again. If he comes back like the little slimy rat this is, you kill him again. He's only just gotten level 3. In fact, I'm very close to level 6 if I keep slow pushing. I'm gonna get my ignite again too. Allow this next wave to walk through.
Hello guys,
we're gonna level 6. Do we dive chat? Type 1 in chat if we dive. Type 1 in chat if we dive. Type 1 in chat if we dive.
Yeah, it's not who a good coach is.
Type 1 in chat if we dive.
Alois. Yeah, it's not who a good coach is. Alois. That guy is good.
For all the ones. For all the ones. For all the ones.
Shit!
We drag the wave down, so this next one also goes into the GG. Ah, let's push the wave. Yeah, I'm pushing it. Did you guys see her jump? Hey, did you guys see that Camille jump? Was like, what am I even saying? Wait, I canceled him from his turret again, by the way. I just think that guy's enjoying the game. Oh shit. GG. Alright, we just buy this. I'm not even gonna think about another item. We just buy this. I saw it, I took it. GG. Oh, I can see the wave there. Guess we're going full lethality this game, by the way. And his means are stronger. Wait, my team is so far behind. Two levels. His means are 3% stronger. But I'm 2 levels up. So this wave is pushing into me always. Because his team is winning. Like, this wave is hard pushing to me. 0-5. Anyways, I can't freeze on the 0-5 guy. I need to do something. I have a stroke. My pick. That was close. He spawned behind me with his Q. I forgot. You might have to do an execute angle here. Did he just refresh his pink? Did he just disrespect me with the refreshing his pink? I don't take that kind of disrespect lightly. I can't die. I can't really make mistakes, actually. They already have 2 items on Talon. They're so far ahead, actually. Worth, plus 1k, worth. I saw the price, I took it. Worth. Hello? Oh. That's mildly inappropriate. Actually, Camille Vorace is so disgusting to play against. I need HP. I need defensive. I'm so squishy with this. Everybody's squishy, but yeah, Camille's so easy to get on top of me. This should maybe also be Tabi's. I have Lethality, Lethality, Lethality. We'll get DefSense. We'll get DefSense. Alright, we need to get gold, guys. We need to get gold. Turrets. Turrets and Sidewaves. Let's stop looking for kills, okay? Let's play turrets and gold. Oh, sorry. Turrets and Sidewave. Because it's the most consistent gold income you can get in general. Like, they're just playing for kills. I'm gonna stop doing that. I'm gonna play for gold resources. Tier 1 turrets, 300 gold. Tier 2 turrets, 600 gold, 700 gold. That's what we're playing for. Talon is here. No. That's good. Alright. Look at my gold now. Now I'm Bill Gates. Never mind. Varus also got Tabi's, what a pig. AK is smart and I'm upset. Camille is on par with my gold. That's scary, but I'm 4 levels higher. I'm still 2 levels above the rest of the curve, so that's good. We're in a good position. Now 10 sets per minute again too. Camille's top. Gragas is here, 1 item. 4 people on Herald. He has Seraph so he doesn't die. Unlucky. But I get the turret now. And Evelyn might get the kill. Passive. We have item. So we're gonna reset the map. They're probably rotated to me. Never mind. Talon's still top. Warwick is still top. Varus is here. Only Camille could be here. Camille spawned Herald mid. I'm gonna play for the tier 2. That's 700 gold. I was going to recall until I saw that they're all still on the map. Alright. Now we have our item. We're gonna go for DefSense next. And then we're gonna play for this tier 2 because they're gonna give us 700 gold again. Now I'm 3 items. 3.5. Now that was a wallop if I've ever seen one. And that was a wallop if I've ever seen one, yeah. And now we get our kills. And now we get a shutdown because they overstayed. Hey, that's good. Cheating, man. Now we're more than 10 sets per minute. And now we can play for this turret as well. G. See, enemy team is only still playing for kills. Not me. I'm playing Macron Tempo, baby. You know what I like to call it? Natural resources. But then on Summoner's Rift. I need 2.1k. Vars is here too. Vars is 3 item. Camille's 2.5. Oh, I missed my W really hard. I think I can recall and then defend this, but okay, one's going topside, two are dead. Idiot. I live. That's why we build DefSense. I want to crit him for the auto-attack healing, but it's okay too. Now I stop the third dragon to stop their win condition in that regard. We got Baron done, they took dragon. We need to play Baron. They took dragon, they sneaked it on my nose, I didn't expect that. She got hooked. My team are idiots. I kill him, I get DefSense healing. My team also can't follow my calls, man. It's hard, it's hard, it's hard, it's hard. Sterax is not bad. I was thinking about Sterax too, but I think Edge of Night also gives me more opportunities. Sterox. I'm almost getting 1v1 by that guy. I died to DefSense. Oh wait, that was a Warwick. Guys. Yeah. At least they kept fighting for some reason, instead of playing for soul. Okay, we stopped their soul. Happens, 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 happens. Okay, bros, listen up. Take a breather to read this message. Walk with me once. Stop getting caught before I'm there. Holy moly, I've written out the plan. Oh, she's dead. Just a flash. Well done. It's Zonyas. Okay, 2 for 1.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Yeah.
Where's my damage from my team, even? Okay. Game's hard. Get my flash again. I didn't see Varus. That's my bad. I lost my flash for free. I got shaved. That blows. Senna died again. I think she can't go through walls, but I also think she has a little bit of a thick skull. We all have double digit deaths, bro. Everybody in the game. Oh, just Varus now doesn't have it, okay. Me and Varus not have double digit deaths yet. I gotta find this Varus. Well, everybody. Everybody. He's a dagger. I don't know why that's so funny, but he has a random dagger. This guy has 2 items. He's so useless. This guy has Banshee, Zonyas, and still manages to die 12 times with flesh and old. You have Banshee, Zonyas, and you die 12 times. How is that possible? Your stealth, Banshees, and Zonyas, and you're that useless. He has like 5 jump and get out of jail cards. Now I have to defend the base here. Wait, he's gonna hit it. No, he's gonna get it. No, we have open access now too against the Talon. It's over for us. He did the job. I can't stop them all. I don't have a team. I can't do shit. I shouldn't take that. I gotta recall push at top all the way. YOLO it. Why did I make this decision? Of course my team would all die. GG. I don't know. I can't be there guarding dog the whole game. What a game. He's 1-14 and he wins. It is what it is. 5 picks, 1 team. They're all shit.